All right, we back. Around 9 a.m. again. This is vlog number two. We're trying to do some different stuff today, so it's not too boring. And it's time to get this work.
Mother?
Mama?
It's just me today.
We are running again today, but we don't have a jacket. And also, we're not running the six lap today. We're gonna run, jog a little bit to the track. Then we're gonna run some intervals. We're gonna run 3 sets of 2 laps. That makes sense, I think. Because that's gonna add up to 2.4 kilometers, which is what I have to run. I forgot to mention that my right AirPod didn't charge all the way, which is confusing me. So when that dies, I'm gonna be pretty mad. But anyway, I guess that doesn't really matter for this vlog. But yeah, that's the current situation. All right, I'm gonna keep running. Over here, about to get the stretch.
Give me my music line. Zone 4, it's a game. DJ, turn me up. Do not turn me down. Just don't turn
me up. Texas is at 9, so I gotta run 2 laps in under 2 minutes every time. I'm gonna record the first one. Last time y'all were like, what do you mean, really? First 2 laps, 2 minutes 43 seconds.
Do that turn up, I be so turned up, I be swagging to the max. If you get it in and you get it out, don't pop a bottle, it's right in your mouth.
Second set, 2 minutes 50 seconds. Oh, now I'm at 132. Last one to go. We got an old man running the track, so I'm gonna try to finish 1 lap before he gets back here. He's literally, if I point, he's like right, he's coming around. He's somewhere over there. I'll go when we can see him. There he is, right there. Once I started running that first lap, this guy right here, he picked up the pace, bro. I swear he knew. He knew I was trying to catch him. Old man 1, Dave Penny 0. But I still beat that 8:30 time, so. Shout out mom, shout out pops. Gang.
Don't fake it. Only keep the loud on me, and I'm only asking, don't fake it.
End of the track, it's about 10:30 maybe, so kind of behind, but we're going to try to get home before 11. I don't even know if anybody's home, so there's no food. I'm just not going to eat probably until after I work out at lunch, then I'm going to eat, and yeah, kind of got some school work to do, so. Nah, I ain't doing that yet.
Right.
Mom made some food, so I guess we better eat. I don't know if you can hear her, but she's telling me to eat it right now. So
the whole squad looking out for me. Last time on the
vlog number 2. You already know what it is.
I'ma throw this money like a free throw. Arch your back, put your hands on your knees, ho. I'ma throw this money like a free throw. You just keep on dancing like a freak, ho. Arch your back, put your hands on your knees, ho. Bounce that ass to my motherfucking beat, ho. Bounce that ass, bounce that ass.
Alright, y'all, that's the first workout. Let's go say what's up to Lewis.
Squad.
Which one? You know what I have to get, so I have another thing on the list that I have to do. It's, make a TikTok. See if you guys can watch it.
Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name.
I'm the TikTok god. We're about to hit the grocery store, and I'm about to show you the truck, so. Oh yeah, we got a new truck. Are my armpits sweaty?
Let's see. Oh, it's dry.
I'm gonna take a ride to the grocery store. I'm gonna show y'all the list before we get in there, so I don't gotta pull it out. And so basically, we got all this. We got a big list today. I'm gonna speed it up though, so just get a move on. Alright, man. Lineup looks pretty hefty, so we're gonna get in. We're gonna try to get in and out. Later, y'all. I like to go for the stuff that's not like edible first.
Sleep through day, then we play all through the late night. Sleep through day, then we play all through the late night.
Alright, man. Time to go back home and do whatever we gotta do. Could I get a medium French vanilla? Could I also get whipped cream on that? That's it. French vanilla with whipped cream. Thank you.
I just want the cash, that's all. Count a lot of racks, that's all. Let that money
stay. Just finished hooping. Kind of sweaty, but probably get this last workout of the day. And see y'all downstairs. Gotta call up Lewis so we can get this work in. And yeah, let me call him. What do you have to say for the last workout of the day?
This shit's gonna suck as much as David does it one on one.
Only time I'd ever call.
Justin Bieber.
What's the artist of choice?
Justin Bieber.
Love me, love me. Say that you love me. Fool me, fool me. Oh, how you do?
Kiss me, kiss me. Say that you miss me. Tell me you love me.
West, that was the last workout, and gotta go eat. Let me show y'all a little something.
Kiss me, say that you miss me. Tell me what I wanna hear.
Always put chili powder in your eggs.
Listen, cause they don't get to spend time with you.
Alright, yo. That's vlog 2 in the books. Did a whole lot today. Ran, grocery shop, played some ball, worked out as usual. And, I think the next vlog I'm gonna do like a rest day vlog. Because my rest days are actually totally different than my workout days. And I hope y'all enjoyed. That's vlog 2. I'll see you next time. Penny out.